Yep.
So I think the way to start in this is we'll just take the platforms themselves and set those in place, leave all of our supports and brackets and all that stuff. We'll put that together later once we lay everything out and we know that, in fact, they do fit the piers on top.
You know, for the mono work going into this, this is a pretty good idea if you have long-term storage for wood. This is the way to go. It keeps the wood dry and hopefully it doesn't fall over.